Colorado State Patrol cadets were feeling the burn during training last week.
That's because the training included enduring a blast of pepper spray to the face. We're covering Colorado for you tonight. All 22 of the cadets got sprayed. The patrol says it's important they know what it feels like in case they ever get sprayed in the field, and gives them better judgment on when to use it on troublemakers. First responders were there, of course, helping everyone get cleaned up.